if there was only some way of getting out of here. I sometimes think I'd just like to run away.
Yes, I feel the same way.
Anywhere, just to get out of this. And I have a chance, too.
What do you mean, Rose?
Well, it's what I started to tell you about last night. A man I know wants to put me on the stage.
What man?
A man who works in the office. You see, what I thought was, if I could make a lot of money, maybe everything would be different. Not only for me, but for Ma and Pop and Willie.
But don't you know what that man wants?
Nobody gives you anything for nothing, Sam. If you don't pay for things in one way, you do in another.
Rose, for God's sakes, don't do it!
Well, nothing could be much worse than things are around here.
Then why don't we both get out of it? Why don't we go away together, you and I?
But Sam, how could we do that? How could we manage? You wouldn't want to give up your law work and everything.
I'd give up anything if I could be with you.
Oh, it would be so wonderful to get away somewhere. When we were young, we had to be tied down. But it's different now.
When birds get old enough, they spread their wings and fly. It's natural for a bird to want to try the sky.
When two people are in love, their souls grow wings and sail. The nest is too small now. Come away, love, come away, come away.
Promise me that you will Rose. And the sooner the better.
I just want to be sure that we'd be doing the right thing. Just give me a little time to think, sir.